Hello, I'm Scott Phillips, game director on Assassin's Creed Odyssey. From the beginning, we intended the release of the game to be just the beginning of our players' Odyssey. This year, our post-launch plans will give players more story content in a brand new episodic format. Similar to how you anticipate a TV show's season premiere or catch up on streaming services, we're going to continuously provide new gameplay for players to look forward to. It's our most ambitious post-launch support ever for Assassin's Creed. So let's take a look at what's coming, starting with the Season Pass. Our Season Pass is evolving with the sole focus of delivering deeper storytelling to our players. It includes two massive story arcs of 3 episodes each. That's a total of 6 episodes that will dive deeper into the lore of Assassin's Creed and famous Greek myths. In our first story arc, Legacy of the First Blade, players will fight alongside the first hero to wield the iconic Hidden Blade while learning why the assassins chose to fight from the shadows. Starting in December, 3 episodes will release, one after the other, roughly every 6 weeks. Play new episodes as they premiere, or experience this epic adventure in its entirety once all episodes launch. In the second story arc, The Fate of Atlantis, players will confront godly creatures and uncover the secrets of the legendary sunken city. In a surprising saga with many twists and turns, players will get even closer to Greek mythology and the first civilization. The Fate of Atlantis's 3 episodes will begin releasing in spring 2019, following the same pattern as Legacy of the First Blade. We also have a surprise. All Season Pass owners will receive Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, letting players experience it in high definition. The shift towards episodic stories is also at the core of our free content available to all players. Headlining our free content are the Lost Tales of Greece, 3 quests featuring familiar faces and new characters from the world of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. The Lost Tales of Greece will release regularly in between DLC episodes, providing a constant flow of new stories for players to discover. Players will also have recurring in-game events to test their skills and earn exotic gear. Each week, a new epic ship or mercenary will appear, presenting players with challenging battles as they hunt down these powerful enemies. Daily and weekly contracts will send players on new quests across Greece, rewarding them with a special currency to be spent at the Oikos of the Olympians merchant. Here, you can spend that currency to purchase rare and exotic gear, with new inventory arriving every week. There's even more on the horizon, including new monstrous mythical creatures and a new game plus mode, giving players new challenges and the ability to see how different choices will affect their story. We're extremely excited to support our players well beyond the release of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Remember to mark your calendars for all the exciting upcoming content as you continue writing your own epic Odyssey.